So I have to tell you about your mom. I met her, I think it was at a parent-teacher meeting, right? So Ibrahim and my daughter were in the same class. And you know, we started talking about where you were. And I think you had just gone to New York. And she said you were in New York. And I said, and you know, I just turned around and said, oh, in NYU, because a lot of kids go to NYU, right? And she turned around and gave me this look and she said, no, Columbia. And I love that. I was like, there you go. The pride on her face when she said that you are in an Ivy League institution and I, you know, need to be respectful of that was just fab. It was like, I completely felt her as a mom. But tell me, where and how does that education sort of help you to kind of navigate the complexities of the world you inhabit now?
Ma'am, you know, I think that a lot of people, and it's almost natural if you want to become a doctor or a lawyer, that you need a degree to support that. But in my case, and especially since you said that, you know, you knew, you know that I've wanted to do this my whole life, my education was never a means to my career.
Sure.
You know, it was something that I feel allowed me to really be who I am today. So it was way more personal than professional. So I think that being an educated person, I think firstly it gives you confidence. Mm. Then it gives you a little bit of eloquence. It also teaches you how to live on your own.
Yeah, that must have been very, very
important, because I come from a house where my mom is so protective. And she's not a smotherer, but she's a single mother, you know. And a very good one, because she's never ever, I don't even know how she's done it, but she's never ever let me feel like there's anything in this world that I could want and not have. And while that's an extremely romantic story between mom and myself, it can be a slightly damaging story, because in life that's not how things really work.
Absolutely.
You don't get everything that you want. And I don't think that there was any better way for me to learn that rather than going to a foreign country and being there for 3 years where nobody was there to give me everything that I wanted. And then living on your own, then learning how to be on your own. All these things, I think, play an extremely significant role in enabling me to, you know, navigate myself around the world that I currently inhabit, because it's necessary, especially now, more so today than ever before, you
Absolutely.
Know. Because this world that I am so eagerly waiting to get into and hoping to, you know, make my mark in, this world is a world where it is of extreme importance to have a sound understanding of who you are. Because you can forget. You can be made to forget. And I think that that's what going to Columbia allowed me to do. Understand who I am without any other adjective or any other epithet attached to me, rather than just Sara, who she is. Because the adjectives and associations attached to me are all very powerful.
Yeah.
And will continue to be, not just Amrita Singh and Saif Ali Khan, you know, now Abhishek Kapoor, Rohit Shetty, everybody is powerful. So who are you? You need to know that.
Yeah.